Ah, it's good to be at sea again, but I don't much like that sky.
Even a pretty sunrise is a bad omen to you, Mr. Faulkner. Where are these raiders?
By guessing by God, an easterly course toward the coast. Miss Mandy reports of some British boats gathering somewhere in these rocks, threatening the vineyard.
Sails ahoy!
To your battle station!
We need to keep the gunboat on as she reaches the vineyard pier.
On my mark!
Oh.
Make ready!
Fire. Fire.
Someone needs to serve, maybe.
Half sail, men!
Give me half sail! Either way, avoid the blasted things.
To our advantage, how?
Shoot the blooming things with our swivels when our targets get too close.
Aye, aye.
Fire! 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 Fire Full sail!
Give me everything! Full sail!
I need less!
Half sail!
Fire! Now, but it's a hot chase. Get after them and end the threat on the vineyard.
Nice!
have gone too far this time.
That is the problem. What reason would the English have to threaten Martha's Vineyard? It has no strategic value and its people remain peaceful. I fear an influence of a different kind saw to this.
Templars.
But what they intend, I do not know.
Your orders?
I need time to piece things together. We set a course for home.
Aye, aye.
Got some more? Let's have a look, then. If you've been trying to run a rig, I won't have it. Find some more!
Yamas.
Yama. Yama.
must be Connor. We've been raring to finally meet you. My name's Catherine, and this is Diana. We're the wives of those two blockheads who cut trees.
Nice to meet you. We've heard so much of you from the boys. Glad to finally put a face to the name.
The pleasure is mine.
We were just discussing how nice this bit of territory is, on a river, with nobody upstream. I won't lie, Godfrey's letter had me a little worried, but now that we're here and settled, I must say I'm rather happy.
They had us on this plot north of Champlain that was a tangle of rock and bramble. Ugh, horrible place. It's a real treat to be able to walk up the hill and take in the ocean.
Your husbands must keep you busy.
Nothing we can't handle, Connor. The boys think they run the show, but the real bosses are right in front of you.
I do not doubt it.
Got some more? Let's have a look then. Not to hang a jib, but 'tis not enough! You'll need some more! Got some more? Let's have a look then. You addled boy! That's not near enough!
Thank you.
Got some more? Let's have a look, then. More keepers! Good on ya! I'd say that's worth another letter.
I will be back for the rest.